Hello, can you hear me?
Hello? Hit the gas, it's time to see what's on your music radar. We're having trouble keeping up with Beyoncé. She has yet another track available for fans. This time, not from any ads or The Great Gatsby, but from the movie Epic's soundtrack. The fiery guitar-driven single Rise Up features Beyoncé, who voices the character Queen Tara in the flick. The Country Music Television Music Awards were last night. Florida Georgia Line took home awards for Breakthrough and Duo Video, while Carrie Underwood's Blown Away won the coveted Music Video of the Year. J. Cole is hosting a listening party in New York City tonight in the States for his forthcoming LP, Born Sinner. Yesterday, he tweeted out coordinates and a time to 8 different cities for fans to catch a one-time stream ahead of the album's June 18th release date, the same day Kanye West's Yeezus drops. If you follow Pitchfork, yesterday was all about Trent Reznor and Nine Inch Nails. They started the day by releasing the name of the band's next album, Hesitation Marks, its release date, September 3rd, and then hours later, dropped a new single, Came Back Haunted. And then, as if that wasn't enough, released a fall tour schedule featuring dates with Godspeed You Black Emperor and Explosions in the Sky. And that's what's playing on your music radar for AFNK City Eagle, serving America's best.